out. We all just have to stay alive for another 76 years. Wait. That's 96, not 69. My math is dyslexic.